keep seeing this table on the floor, and I don't even know how it works.
I can see it's round, but there's actually a square in the middle here.
I'm thinking it's a drop leaf.
Let's see how this works. I see a little lever here that I'm going to push back. And sure enough, we have a drop leaf. If I do all four, we're going to have a square table.
This table would be perfect for a student with a small space.